Hey, man. Who's Victor Crowley?
He's nothing. Local boogeyman story about a retarded maniac who haunts Honey Island. People just use it to keep kids away from the swamp.
You mean like a Jason Voorhees or something?
Something like that.
When I was 8, I lived in this town called Glen Echo. Our ghost story's about this man named Leslie Vernon.
Not if he weeded out the gullible.